I've often been asked, how is Similarweb different from Alexa? And with Alexa announcing that they're shutting down, maybe you're watching this because you rely upon Alexa's ranking data for your marketing strategy, and you're evaluating switching to Similarweb. Great news, we've got your back. So with that, here are six upgrades you will get when you move from Alexa to Similarweb. The whole point of using competitive intelligence tools is to get visibility into what your competitors are doing so you can benchmark performance and find effective strategies and tactics. And to do so, you need to see the whole picture of a website's performance, which is why upgrade number one is so important. Similarweb offers visibility into all digital marketing channels, whereas Alexa doesn't include display or email. And they have limited paid search data. Those are really important channels to understand. And upgrade number two, Similarweb provides absolute traffic figures at the most granular level for all those channels, whereas Alexa only provides mixed percentages and 1 to 100 scores. Not as useful if you're doing a true analysis. Upgrade number three, speaking of analysis, if you're doing any sort of website analysis, you need to understand how those metrics are changing over time or for a specific time period, which is why Similarweb provides overtime views for its rank, traffic, engagement, and other type of metrics. Alexa's overtime views are incredibly limited and focus on the Alexa rank metric. Upgrade number four. If you're using a competitive intelligence tool in order to grow your website's traffic, you need a solution that excels at delivering lucrative keyword opportunities that can boost your paid and organic search. Similarweb's keyword generator delivers over 5 billion keyword ideas, leveraging not just behavioral Google search data, but also completely unique databases for YouTube and Amazon search data, so you can find high intent keywords that drive conversion. In fact, we add about 300 million keywords a month to the Similarweb platform. Alexa doesn't offer up a keyword generator at all. No Google, no YouTube, no Amazon. Another win for Similarweb. Upgrade number five. Another critical piece of understanding any website is to uncover what its most popular organic and paid landing pages are. Similarweb provides tools to do just that, complete with the traffic share and other critical metrics. Alexa, just a 1 to 100 score of a website or subdomain, nothing page level. And last but not least, upgrade number six is data freshness. Much of the data in Alexa is all time, meaning you don't know what's still relevant today. Similarweb's databases are refreshed daily, so you can quickly find trending topics within any industry, and you can even find keyword traffic data for the last 7 days, critical for staying ahead of the competition. In summary, I hope you found this to be a useful rundown of some of the key advantages of Similarweb over Alexa. You can try it for yourself today. Start a free trial at similarweb.com. What are you waiting for?